half, you'd have to say, of that lap, but I don't think he'd be too disappointed. But you have to say, the Red Bulls are looking like somewhere 12th to 16th on the grid, aren't they? Such is the pace and such is the improvement of teams like BAR and McLaren, for example. And here's the first of the McLaren runners, Alexander Wurz.
Yes, he's in the car this weekend. A few people surprised by that. Obviously, Pedro de la Rosa got that fifth place in Bahrain, and that would mean he would go out much later on the Saturday qualifying, which is a big advantage. But the team choosing to give Wurz his chance with Juan Montoya still struggling with a broken shoulder. And already you can see the McLaren stretching its legs, 0.3 of a second faster than Liuzzi in the first sector alone. And, well, Wurz certainly this morning, I was out on the track, he's really attacking this racetrack. Watch him over the curbs in the Variante Alta chicane. Really does monster the car through there. And, well, he's trying to get as close as he can to Raikkonen.
Well, De La Rosa drove brilliantly, didn't he, in Bahrain, and really entertained us. And it's a pity, in a way, he can't have another run and have a second chance to build on that. But Wurz, too, has been very loyal to the team as a test driver. And this is his and maybe one more chance to shine and demonstrate he either should be back in Formula One or should have been there much longer.
Done over 50,000 miles behind the wheel of a McLaren since he joined the team as the tester at the end of 2000. That was the last Grand Prix time he drove in a Grand Prix race, the end of the 2000 season with Benetton as they then were. Here he comes out of the final corner to give Raikkonen something to think about. 1:20.632, 0.3 slower than he managed this morning.
Yes, I think he was just putting, certainly going into the last chicane, he slowed the car down a little bit more than you'll see some of the later drivers. Just wanted to get a banker in there. Of course, the two times are added together from this afternoon's qualifying session and quali 2 tomorrow morning, so you can't afford to make